told you that I would become the NXT champion. And at TakeOver 30, I kept good on my word. But one should know, when you go to war, you should expect casualties on all sides. My shoulder, separate. So.
What does the future hold for the NXT Championship?
Tommaso Ciampa. Oh! Welcome back to NXT.
Come on, this isn't right.
No! Sickening.
Tyler Breeze, super kick.
Oh my God!
And we got new NXT Tag Team Champions. Isaiah Swerve Scott laying it all on the line to call himself champion tonight. And Santos Escobar has retained the Cruiserweight title. Mercedes Martinez sticking her nose into Ripley's business. Ripley gets laid out by Gonzalez.
Cross has had to relinquish the NXT Championship.
But now, fate has stepped in.
And we have to decide who the new NXT Champion is going to be.
I have the chance once again to make history.
On NXT Super Tuesday.
All the pieces are set.
One of these men,
the Mount Rushmore of NXT,
will walk out as the NXT champion. Johnny Gargano, the Prince, Finn Balor, Tommaso Ciampa, Adam Cole. For the first time in history, the NXT championship will be decided in a four-way, 60-minute Iron Man match.
I have said it once, and I will say it a million times.
Do not forget, I am the longest reigning.
I am the greatest.
NXT champion
of all time.
Super Tuesday, and I'm gonna show everyone.
There's only one true Iron Man of NXT.